Alright, so today I have a special message for a very special soul, because your DNA and your programming is totally changed. It's upgraded and it is being activated on a daily. The past solar storms have created changes in you, in your confidence and in your auric field. There have been parts of you that have been in shadow, have been unconscious, and those parts are now conscious. So I wanted to do a little reading on where you are right now and how you are dealing with your upgrades. First card out is the blue being's light transmission. Wounds healed, important information charging up. The blue beings is a card of our multidimensional friends that are here at this time on the planet. They are sending higher light codes, and so that you can hold more personal power. The light is power. The power is when you are in alignment, when your heart is vibrating and you are doing soul work. What else? We got the Lemurians. The Lemurians is a card of another light being. It's a card of clairvoyance. Your gift is now expanding. And this gift of psychic clairvoyance, where you will be hearing the guidance directly channeled to you. This is another evolution inside of you that is happening right now. Psychic awareness, sensitivity, and trust your intuition. Trusting your intuition is about allowing divine to work through you and be in the flow state. Have a balanced life. Know when to put in the fire and when to relax. There is a very important time to have balance. But there is a lot of blue right here, which is symbolic of water. It's a color that is very fluid. It's a color that is very balanced when it's in good balance, if you are in synchronicity. At the bottom here, we got Commander Ashter about leadership activation. So the activations that have happened are activating the leadership skills inside of you. And it says, time to evolve, trust your ability to guide others. You are not only being evolved inside yourself to only lift up yourself, you're also being guided to help others. When you are healed and when you are in full mental, soul, and body evolution, when all parts are of you are connected and whole, you're also able to lead and help others in a beautiful and powerful, uplifting way. Because you have true light inside of you that is authentic and also inspirational. We got Rama and Sita. Soul connection, romantic opportunity. In the days to come, there is also a soulmate that is going to be around you. It might be at a concert or in a coffee shop or a random shop, and you will feel this attraction towards this person like a magnet, and it will be also a magnetic feeling to you. At first you will feel an attraction, and after you have a opportunity to communicate and it can evolve into a beautiful romantic opportunity that can last for a very long time if you are open for this. We got green Tara, healing light, wellness unfolding. Know that healing is a journey. Where you are now is a very beautiful place. And it also says cut cords to dramas, fears and limitations. So if you feel like you have come up on another stage and level in life, it's true because you have. You have evolved to a state where your gifts are initiated and your purpose is being aligned, and you are at a place where abundance will be coming to you effortlessly because you are in a timeline of attraction. Like attracts like. So you will attract opportunities, work opportunities, you will be eating more and also be focused on your wellness. We got the Sun card here. The Sun card is that the sun frequencies that have been lately are the solar flares symbolizing the sun. Inside the sun, there are light beings that are able to live inside the sun. For us here on the earth, we view the sun as a flaming hot sun. The sun is actually pure light and pure power. And this is part of the power that you have activated inside of you. The power of the sun, the one true power. Beautiful major arcana. We got the Six of Cups. It's a card of balancing your emotions, balancing your daily activities, balancing your work ethic with your physical ethic, with your state of mind. Where can you bring in more joy in the small things? How can you bring more joy in making a room clean? How can you bring in more joy in doing the small things that will make you happier when you complete them? I hear that you're entering a new stage. We got the Two of Cups. For me, this Two of Cups can symbolize the soulmate that you will be attracting in. And not only that, but the soulmate that you have completed inside of yourself is a symbol of balancing the feminine and the masculine inside of you. So they are connected and aligned with one another. They are one and are full of confidence and love and ready to move on to better and more giving stages of life. You have overcome so much and you have gotten to a place where the past is no longer holding you back. You are ready to find connections that will blow your mind, that will bring you stimulation and romantic opportunities, and also opportunities to work on projects that will inspire you to dream bigger. We got a flipper. Eight of Cups is moving on to the Magician, which is a card of manifestations coming true. You're walking out of a place of the moon. You're walking out of a place where the moon has been the ruler of your life. But now there is a new ruler, which is the sun, which is the masculine in a beautiful aligned way, the moon is symbolic of the moon and feminine, but now you are combining these and walking in a warmer path. You are also creating more work that is purposely fulfilling, and you have a lot to be proud of, because this is not something that have come easy. You should understand that all the work that you have put in is gonna pay off, because the universe is rooting for you. The universe is very giving. When you give, the universe gives. When you learn, the universe learns. You are here in a body experiencing the universe in this time, which is very special time, where we are being connected to our multidimensional friends, and they are also helping us very much at this time. The Lemurians and the Arcturians, Mintakans, Lirans, and so many councils of light are coming in to raise the vibration of the planet. We got Magic Guardian, unlock the magic within. There is magic and the magician. There is someone here with a lot of magic inside themselves. There is magic that is just waiting for you to unlock. You have been given the keys. The keys are in your light codes. They are in your frequency. Now it's time to be in meditative states and be aware of the changes that are here. We got Elder, healing through the lineage. You are not only healing your own lineage for a future generation, but the ancestors behind you are standing proudly behind you, because you have left some toxic behaviors and you're moving on now into a much better fulfilling place, with the Two of Cups being a symbol of the completed you that are on this beautiful journey of healing. It's a healing journey and it never stops. But the thing is that you have found the power of the sun, and the power of the sun will keep you up on days where you go back to the state of the moon, because you have all this access now. You can use your tools, you can use your guides to help you transform and help you hold a higher vibration for yourself. So you can also attract dream love that will be long lasting. We got embrace the energy of peace, broken arrow. Broken arrow is symbolic of something that broke, something that had to be towered down, something that was shifted so that you could be uplifted. A place where you were holding damaging energy are now becoming peaceful energy. So embrace the energy of peace. One more card here. We got Winter, take care of your needs. So trust that you are an oracle at this time. You are a channel, so divine can channel through you. And by you investing in your calling, where you feel most called to work is where you are most called to work at this time. When your body is feeling warm, when your heart is full of emotion, and your eyes are filled with excitement, that's the kind of work you should invest time into now. And know that the oracles and the archangels and the ancestors behind you are fully supportive at this time. And there are so many orbs and light guides at this time that there is no chance that you are not manifesting dreams and creating them as well. Thank you so very, very much for listening to my reading for the evening. Wherever you are, take it as it resonates. If this was meant for you, it was meant for you. If you would like to, I also do personal readings. You can book a personal reading. I will leave the email for it in my subscription, in my description. And with that being said, I want to wish you a most beautiful week. All the best. Love, Leonard.